This week, well, the beginning of this week at the Navy Academy camp, we learned some new drills on backstroke and freestyle. Play.
Oh.
Right here we have Mr. Connor Griffin. He is swimming backstroke. As you can see, his elbow is not very bent, and which would not catch that much water. So what we did, we've learned to pull on the lane line, which is not very good when you're actually swimming. But as you see, when he pushes down, when he bends his elbow, there's pressure pulling down, which helps you swim faster. Okay, play. Pause. Here, Nadine, she's working on her catch on her arm. It's the same concept as the backstroke, hold more water. Yeah. Play. Here, we have Jeffrey. And here we have Jeffrey, who is swimming, but he's not rotating his hips very much. Yeah, so the drill that we learned for this, we put our hands in whatever part of this is, our pockets, and we kick back and forth all the way up to our side. And then here we have Christy, who has a very nice catch, and this, like, we learned how to do a single arm that helped bring your have a fast catch all the way down to your arm and then back.